I work in a lot of mediums. My basic one, the one that translates into everything else, is beadwork. For a long time, it was considered to be handicrafts, but beadwork is a technique like any other thing. So I really use it to do large sculptures. I use it to do small jewelry, or I use it to do love letters. But it's this material that comes with color in and of itself. And so part of my challenge is to take something that comes with a personality and bend it to my will.